PitchBook's PowerPoint plugin streamlines your ability to showcase current data in PowerPoint presentations. To start, click on PitchBook on the top menu bar. First, we'll cover how to add charts and tables to an existing presentation. Open the Excel spreadsheet, which includes tables of EV to revenue comps for the target company, Square, and a chart which illustrates the analysis. Copy the tables in Excel, open the PowerPoint presentation, and click on the Paste Data icon. Select the Paste with Link option, which links the pasted tables in PowerPoint to the Excel worksheet they were built in. Next, let's add the chart in Excel and paste it into the PowerPoint. Note that you can also right-click and select Paste with Link from the context menu, or use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl-Alt-L. Next, let's see how to use the Links Manager to see all linked items and review their status. Open the Links Manager tool located in the Data section of the PitchBook tab. Here you'll see an overview of all the linked charts and tables within the presentation. The first two rows in the table tell me that on slide one, I have a table and a chart which were built in an Excel workbook titled Comps Set Number 1, and the workbook is saved in my Documents folder. On slide two, there is a table which was built on a workbook titled Comps Set Number 2. Lastly, I see the linked items on slide three, which we just added. In the link status column, I see that all linked items have synced data, which means the charts and tables in my presentation are showing the most current data in Excel. Now, let's say you think that the EV to revenue of the peer group is high due to the outliers of Adyen and Affirm, and want to remove these two outliers. My first step is to delete rows 13 and 14 in Excel. Next, click the refresh button in PowerPoint. When refreshing data in PowerPoint, you have three options. Refresh All will refresh the data of all linked items in the presentation. Refresh Slide will refresh all the linked items on the current selected slide. And Refresh Selected, which refreshes data of a selected linked item. For this example, let's select this last option. This time, when opening the Links Manager, you'd correctly see that the data in the table on slide 3 is synced, but the data in the chart is not synced. I can quickly fix this within the Links Manager by clicking on the drop-down menu in the Action column and selecting Refresh. Now the chart refreshes and all linked items on slide 3 reflect the updates made in Excel. For another scenario, let's say you're reviewing the presentation and you notice that there is data in the table on slide 2 which you would like to edit. You've added this slide a long time ago and do not remember which saved spreadsheet includes this table. With the PowerPoint plugin, that's not a problem. You can right-click on the table and select Go to Source, and the worksheet with the selected table will open. You can delete Columbia Banking Systems from the table in Excel and then refresh the table within PowerPoint. The last function we'd like to cover for PitchBook's PowerPoint plugin is locking a linked item so it does not update when you refresh the presentation. Consequently, if you were to delete data from this table in Excel and select Refresh All in PowerPoint, the chart updates because it's not locked, but the locked table does not update. To unlock the table, you can right-click and select Unlock Selected. Or another option is to open the Links Manager. Notice that the status of the table on slide 1 is Sync Locked. Selecting Unlock Refresh changes the status of the table to unsynced data, as the table was locked and did not refresh when selecting Refresh All. You can simply refresh the table within the Links Manager to update it with new data. You can also refresh the table from the slide. We hope you have enjoyed learning about the functionalities of PitchBook's PowerPoint plugin. Please reach out to our customer support team if you need further assistance.